Hi, I'm Asmaila Sweet. I'm Amira, the electrician. This is Amira. She's an electrician. She studied and practiced for 3 years before she became an electrician. She knows how to work safely with electricity. Tell us something interesting about electricity. In a storm, we sometimes see a flash of lightning. That flash has enough electricity for 1,000 families for a year. Is electricity dangerous? Yes, very dangerous. If we get an electric shock, we can't control our bodies. It can also burn us. Electricity is a waste trying to get into the ground. It travels easily through or on our bodies or 70% water. Goodbye.